Warren shifting back into the backfield. And on first down, it's Mike Warren. And Warren trying to break free of Josie Jewell, and he spins. Landing to the air, and it's incomplete through the hands. Play clock at three. Ryan in motion. Four-man rush. Landing with time, juggling, and incomplete. Mike Warren. David Montgomery motioning next to Lanning on first down. Montgomery looking for a crease, but he cannot break free of the sidelines right now. Montgomery in motion. One on the play clock as he gets the snap, and Montgomery goes down at the line. Lanning threw it behind the wide receiver, Carson. You don't get through quickly.
Not quickly. Good point.
Landing on the roll on first down. The quick toss to Lazard. Lazard strong on the sideline. Gets a first completion of the night. As Warren gets the carry. And Warren's going to have the first down of the
knockout here. All they have to do is move the chains. Pick up first down after first down.
Landing, good pocket to throw from. And a nice rifle to the first.
Easy read.
And on the end around Nwangu into Iowa territory. Second and three at the Hawkeye 47 as Warren motions out of the backfield. Design quarterback run for Lanning. He's going to have the first down, and he does. Warren in motion on first down. They fake the give to Warren. Lanning to the sideline. The catch made. Warren a motion out on second down. Lanning sets up the screen to Lazard on the right side. Lazard with a crease. Lazard turning on the jets, and he's just tripped up by Jewell.
Into the top side. Gets your eyes going up, and then it's back inside to Lazard. Nicely blocked at the point, and Lazard.
The keep for Lanning. And Lanning inside the five down near the four.
I'm like, put it on me. I'll get it done. You got to like that for your quarterback.
On second and goal, Lanning with time. Now the pocket collapses as he's down. Third and goal. And this one has stopped. The timeout called first by Iowa State.
You've got to get rid of it because you want to get points on the board.
Look, one of those three receivers at the top go the corner out.
Lanning under pressure, in trouble, and he's sacked. On first down at the 25-yard line, Warren in motion. They fake the give to Warren. The quick toss to Epps on the sideline, and Epps swap.
It's a tough place to learn it, but you've got to know your personnel, and you got to know their capabilities.
Second and seven. Good protection with a flag down.
What you have in with Matt Campbell.
Lanning deflected at the line and incomplete. You had both. Third down and 17 at the 18. Lanning airing it deep. Jump ball deflected away by. Here's Lanning on first down. Good run by Lanning up the middle across the state. On second and three, Warren bangs into his own man. Third and four. Lanning surveying the field. Nobody open. Lanning going to try to get it himself. Jumping for the first down right now. Warren shifting into the backfield on first down. Off play action. Lanning on the roll. Nice throw to the sideline.
You make your choice. Nice choice by Lanning.
Here's Warren on first down. Can he get it going? Nice tackle made by Jewell from behind. Second down and six at the 47. Lanning, some backside pressure, nobody open, he'll run. He's going to get the first down, upended in Iowa territory at the play. Motion across from Hakeem Butler. Lanning, nobody open again. Lanning will run again. And Lanning danced the second half, making a score on this possession even more important. Lanning to the sideline, that ball deflected. Warren in motion on third down. The keep by Lanning on the zone read. Fighting, trying to get past. Fourth down and one. Lanning gives it to Warren, and Warren breaks the tackle of Jewell and has the first down with a flag down. Lanning under pressure. He's going to be dropped. On first down with motion from Epps. Lanning on the roll. And he throws wide of Epps. On second down and 10 at the 25. Swing pass to Warren. And Warren met and dropped by King. I have Trevor Ryan, the motion man. Four-man rush. Pressure comes late, and he finds Lazard. Lazard breaks it.
Mechanics by Lanning in the pocket.
On first down, quick swing to Warren with blockers in front, and Warren dancing up the sideline. Usher. Lanning on the keep, and Lanning picking his way across. Chandler, the motion man, on second and five. Lanning on the roll. Throwing deep, looking for Lazard in the pass.
Jay Beathard does. That will come in time, but that takes some work.
Third down and five. Five-man rush. A little bit tall, deflected and answered by Dr. Pepper. It's a tradition. On first down for the Cyclones from their best starting field position of the night, Mike Warren gets it 4 yards to the 30.
Coach Ferris gets two more years. That'll be two head coaches in 40 years of Iowa football, starting with the legendary Hayden Fry.
Lanning's pass deflected at the line. Lanning with time. Pocket collapses. He's going to have to run. Lanning trying to fight for the first down. He won't get it. Stops short at the 39. Jaleel in this series, but the road team in trouble midway through the third here, trailing 28-3 with a football. On first down, Montgomery with the carry, and Montgomery to the 30.
Except for the quarterback. Other than him, they haven't really run the ball well at all, which means they're getting beat up front.
Second and eight at the 34. Good protection for Lanning, and he throws it too tall for
the numbers in Iowa to go up.
Yeah, Kurt Ferentz telling us yesterday, Lisa, that everywhere they go, it seems like they run into Iowa State now. That wasn't always the case. Lanning on the run, trying to
hold as well.
Getting your eyes in the right spot is a big deal for a running back.
On first down, the carry for Ryan. Trevor Ryan, a nice elusive move.
With what you're looking at inside. So that's where good coaching comes in.
Second down, Warren up the middle. And he gets the first eight in this second half. First and 10 from the 36. He'll take it and run. And he'll get popped by Josie Jewell.
To a living.
You were quick to supply that line.
Yes,
for
I love that line.
Lanning on the roll, and it's intercepted by Neiman. Neiman with the pick. Lee 11 quarterback out of high school, began his career at Georgia. And Jacob Park on for the first time as he tosses that one over the middle. Lazard chased out by Mick. All those coaches made great by their quarterback in 1983. Park to the air, going deep down the sidelines. Well thrown ball.
Nice ball. And the guard getting on top of Maben. It's the first time all night that he's been able to beat him.
Trouble in the backfield. Nowhere to go. Nwangu brought down by Josie Jewell.
I ain't much of the Jewell. One of the things that he does exceptionally well is he's got very good eyes, and he believes his eyes. I mentioned that turn.
Motion from Harms. Park with time. Park going deep, jump ball and down. This is a third and 12. Park on the roll, throws, good grab with a flag down in the middle of the field. It'll be a 15. Park, backside pressure, gets away. Park gonna run. And Park getting to the sideline and nudged. Jacob Park is the quarterback. And on fourth down, Park with time finds Lazard. A flag is down.